there ain't no stopping us. Fly without boarding pass. Couldn't catch me, I'll be moving fast. Call me a shooting star. Let them know who you are. Flying up in a bar. Wish on a star. Time to show them who's in charge. Call me a shooting star.
Alright guys, got another video coming. Like I said in my last video, I got accepted to the Super League. So I got my boy John Ayers here.
What's up?
Elite powerlifter.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, I went from bodybuilding to powerlifting. I went from powerlifting to bodybuilding or whatever, you know. So, but I'm going to do some squats today, do some reps, and probably some rack deadlifts and probably some leg extensions. That's three of the lifts that I got to do in the Super League.
So, we'll blast some quads today.
Yeah, so we're gonna really, it's gonna be everything, the whole fucking body. So anyway, gonna do a little bit of that today, and probably gonna see what I can do with 405.
Some birthday squats.
Yeah, some birthday squats. Make me feel better about my whole ass. So anyway, let's do this.
I thought I had big legs, I guess not.
Belt. It says Flex. Flex Wheeler, Flex Lewis, and Flex Ayers.
Yes, sir.
Let's go. Mason's live.
That's awesome.
225 for, you got different options. 225 for 50 reps. I did the last one as easy as you think. And you got 5 minutes. I'm also doing a 350 challenge and a 405 challenge. Whoever gets as many reps as you can, so you got a choice. You can do all three, or you can do one, or you can do another six.
I got 405 for two the other day.
And then, another contest, get my dad in mind. My donut contest last year. Body weight for me, 200 pounds, squats, 20 reps, run around the parking lot, whatever comes out, so we'll kind of gauge you by then. You come back, I don't know if we're going to do it with a beer in between or a beer at the end, but you come back and then you run around, you come back, you immediately do 20 reps on the bench press, your body weight, run around, parking lot, come back, 20 reps on the deadlift, run around, come back, and you kill a beer. If you throw up, you're disqualified.
Hell yeah.
So it's called throwing up weights and beers. Get it? Throwing up weights and beers. Bikini contest. Best chest contest for men. It's going to roll right into bands, and all it's going to be a whole thing of beers.
Hell yeah, man.
Cool.
Sir, nice.
Warming up,
135. It's hard to get that body going right, but I was like trying to like squeeze. And
I was told to, as you're coming up, almost do like a squat thrust to come in. You know, explode. So I'll jump off the floor as I'm warming up sometimes.
A lot of times I tell people when they're squatting, man, push your feet to the floor.
Yeah.
And they push up and then they just come out, because you imagine you're pushing your feet to the floor.
That's exactly how I was told.
When you told me that for deadlifting, it made a big difference. Yeah. When you told me that, Brian's like, shove your legs to the floor. Immediately I was like, what? It's just mental different.
Your arms are just there as hooks to hold the bar.
Different engagement, but it worked.
You'll see people, as they go, they'll like, intense here, and as soon as their arms bend, you know they're using
it. Let's go, Brian.
Hard to tell. That felt like, but I don't like it that really feel.
The speed was good.
Yeah.
You know, like sometimes you say, man, I should feel heavy. You see a video, you came up real fast.
I like guys like around my age. You know? Around my, you know, Michael Hearn. God, what's Nick's back? What's Nick's name, man? Strongman Nick. Shit. Strongman Nick. Strongman Nick. The Kevin Lavoni. I think it's cool, Kevin Lavoni. And Flex Wheeler's coming back at 52 years old. I think I fucking love it.
So you guys take motivation from these guys and you apply it to your own workouts. Yeah.
You can still do it.
How about you?
My motivation is this man right here. Be like him when I get older. I like a lot of the new guys, Dan Green, for powerlifting. I'm into the powerlifting thing now.
The Lily Bridges.
Yeah. I'm having a brain fart. I'm in lifting mode right now. I can't think of all these names. Y'all can send comments of whatever you know, people motivate you. But
the point is, it's good to let motivation pour into you when you take it. Take motivation for what you see.
Like I said, another thing is, like I've said in my other videos, I like I said, just like John here, you can still look good and still be strong. That's all I think.
You don't have to be big and strong.
You don't have to be, you know,
out of shape.
You don't have that power lifter's belly, the strongman belly.
Yeah, got a six pack under here.
This is one of those guys, man. Look, he's just too fucking good looking. I ain't taking around my girlfriend, but I'm just saying, I'll lift weights with him.
All right, now let's go into big weight now.
Jump and get a spot.
All right, this will definitely get taken. All right, there he's going.
Dude, that was easy. Easy. That was like 1 second up.
Hell yeah. Weight's about 215 right now. Stay around 215, 220. When I compete, try to compete in 220. Sometimes I'll go down to 198. But off season, I try to stay around 220 so I don't have to cut any weight. That's why I like powerlifting now. I don't have to do all the cardio and everything. I can stay the same weight all year, go in and be strong.
I kind of want to go heavy.
Got a taste of it.
Let's go.
I'll decide for this.
Let's go, man.
Yup, easy.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, fucking, let's go up.
It's moving the same.
Yeah, let's go up.
Every set.
That's when I start to lean. Give me a little lean when I squat.
I get that bar high on my neck.
Now it's like I don't want to put it lower on my neck.
So, what's the reason to do one rep at each? Just to feel the weight? Kind of
just
working
the way I've always done it. I mean, people do it different ways. Like he did two reps.
Yeah, sometimes I'll do nickel up, do five reps, and then you do five, five, five. But
you want to powerlifting, I did the same exact way, same rep pattern.
What are you working towards right now? The weight that is heavy, then you're gonna rep it, or what are you trying to do?
Well, I was planning on doing 4 or 5 for a bunch of reps. But now I'm thinking
he's feeling good now.
So now I'm like, fuck it, let's go up. You
know? Probably go up
and then go back,
set.
And then come back down for some, you know.
Yeah, probably go up another good set. Come back down to 4 or 5.
Got it. So
I definitely need to do reps because I gotta get that condition set. Yeah. You know,
and it's rep count, right? However many you can do. That's what it's.
You work up to one set of 12.
One set of 12.
But if you pick the wrong weight, that's like, you know, you only got 8. So now you're gonna be judged on that. But if you can get more reps, you're not gonna be counted to get more reps. You just whatever you're. But if you tell them you got a certain amount of time to warm up. Say it's like 6 minutes. All right, guys, it's time for your max set. You go, put so-and-so on there. And you get easy 12, you're like, fuck, I could have got more, but you wasted it. Like, you want to, it's like a strategy, you got to time it.
I got you.
That's why I wanted to bring somebody with me to kind of help, like, Brian, I think you got more.
Yeah,
you know, so it's kind of like.
You don't need to worry about that, about your weight and everything.
What do you think, John?
25?
You go that, yeah. Tupac. Dude, when I play that. Hey, shit, nigga, though I'm on the block, can't keep it home a lot. This is my frequency.
the plotting. They wanna know if he still got it. They say rap's changed. They wanna know how I feel. Ouch.
Is that Alex because he's heavier?
Yeah, just wasn't that great, but I got it. We'll give it a thumbs up. But anyway, NFE, no freaking excuses. We get you a little band right here. We got NFE.com. No freaking excuses. Products are all natural, plant-based. We carry protein. We got a fat burner and multivitamin. We do a whey isolate for our proteins. Go check it out. Great product.
Yeah, isolate's the best.
Okay. Let's go, man. Let's go. Get set.
Light hand. That felt deep. Thoughts and feelings?
Felt deep. That was heavy.
It was heavy. The speed's the same on every rep.
It's true.
Every set.
That is true.
It's not changing. So that's a good thing.
5 ounces of chicken and rice cakes. Ain't doing it.
we'll see. Well, I'm 33. It's not my birthday, but we'll see what I got. We'll go shooting for 20. We'll go 20, maybe more. We'll see once the blood starts pumping through my legs and I get kind of queasy, we'll see where I'm at.
On my Plenty of Fish account, I'm 36, so I think I should be 36. Right? And that ain't no shit either. Check it. Look it up.
Holler at me.
Animal physical therapist.
I swear to God, dude.
My ex-girlfriend caught it. Saw it on there. She goes, really, Brian? Shut up on me, basically. All right, John. Let's do it.
Team more, dude. Come on. Come on. Take a break at the top. 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3,
come on, let's go.
2, 1.
Last one's always the lowest.
33 reps.
Not bad. I'm glad I'm only 33.
And now we got this guy.
Can I go on my Plenty of Fish again?
This 48-year-old over here.
48 reps? Fucking guy, dude.
Coming for Super League. Let's go.
Oh, shit.
Lightweight. Let's go. Halfway there. Come on. Let's go.
How many more?
13 more, let's go. 13. 12, let's go. I got you, let's go.
Let's go.
8, 7.
Yes, you got it, dude.
Come
six
on,
more.
Man.
Take your break. Take a break. 6.
Come on. 5.
That's 45.
That's 45 right there.
3 more, Brian. Come on, man. 3 more. Get it. 3 more. Let's do it. Don't quit at that. Ah. 3 reps right here.
Coming from Vegas. Let's go. 3 more.
3.
Let's go.
2.
Last one.
Way
to come back. Way to come back.
There it is, right there. There it is.
Got
48 reps, 225.
Hell yeah.
Holy shit.
Come on, dude. You know I'm going to bring the best out.
Oh, 48 reps of 225 will do to you?
Yeah. That's not how old I am, ladies. I'm actually 36. They make me do more because it's my birthday. 36.
You dirty con physical, man, you.
Physical therapist. Physical therapist. Not a personal trainer. That's right. 6 digits a year. And I'm 36.
You just gonna do a plate each time?
Yeah.
When that guy
said that, sit there and go, Brian, you get out there and do another rep. I'm like, yes, sir.
When that guy set that world record for a deadlift or for the squat, and Arnold Schwarzenegger was right there congratulating him at the end.
Hell yeah.
You gotta do it if Arnold's standing there.
Arnold's sitting there telling you my imagined motivation.
The Austrian Oak in his Australian accent, Austrian or whatever. Well, 495. Still feels the same. Still heavy.
It's like powerless to me.
Now it's 500.
So I waited John Ayers out. John did it. So Brian Strickland goes 500. He's a fucking task the fuck out. Oh my God.
Good. Let's go. Let's go. Good. Hips. Good. Good set.
Oh, man. All right, guys. I'm getting ready for the Super League. About 4 weeks, 3.5 weeks. We had a plan, and I had a plan to do 405 for a bunch of reps. And we ended up going up to 455 for a single. Easy single. We're about to go up. We said, you know, what the fuck? Let's go down and do something easier, like 225 for 33 reps. And I did it for 48 reps. You know, like I said, I'm really 36, but I did 48. But anyway, we 48 reps and 33 reps, and I'm like, oh my God. So then we can't rest, because in the Super League you can't rest, so we went to the deadlift.
Just went up to 500 for five reps a piece, so my lower back's tight. We're gonna do some leg extensions next for like all out set of 12, because that's part of the Super League exercises too, so. And then call it a day, so. But yeah, the 225 for a shit ton of reps. That's the most you ever did. Yeah.
Oh, for sure, for sure. Man, 33 was definitely a challenge, but we did it. 48, we seen what he went through. Happy birthday.